Savarkar politicized the religion in his day-to-day behavior. No one can say that he observed the Hindu, you know, rituals and traditions and even principles. So this was not so with Gandhiji. His concept of religion was really a genuine concept of religion.